Drivers in Freeport will have to plan ahead starting next week as the Illinois Department of Transportation begins construction on Illinois 26 on Monday, April 24th. The work zone will be between Fairgrounds Road and South Street in Freeport. Only one lane will be open on the north and southbound sides. Construction is expected to finish around June 1st, and that's only if the weather cooperates.